Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Gilligan's Island. Are we going to be a giant being tied down by little, bendies? Is that what's gonna happen? Is that even what Gilligan's Island is about? I don't think I've ever even read or seen any movie about Gilligan's Island. Well, there's bendies here, so maybe. Button there. We need a cube to activate the button to activate the light bridge. Oh, we can walk along the edge there. Interesting. What's over here? Huh. Strange. You know, this is familiar. I think I might have seen somebody play parts of this. Come on, that was totally it. Alright, that's that over with. Okay. I was way overcomplicating that in my head for some reason. Wait, what even was the point of that? I don't know. Whoa, what the? How did I pull that off? That's strange. I'm supposed to take the cube. Okay, let's see. Let's get up there. And let's actually take the cube. There we go. That is what I'm supposed to do. That's what the point of that exercise was. so I can press the button. Alright, what's up with this? Great, nothing. Huh? Okay, it's over here. Oh, and it opens automatically. Good, good, good. Multiple. Oh, that's interesting. Wait, what does that do? What? Where? Interesting. So this is a... yeah, okay, so it detects if I'm here. Oh, this is not hard. Not hard at all, okay. Okay, that's done and over with. Ah, this is the tricky part. That's exactly what I didn't want to do. Oh, are you s- Let's try this a different way, shall we? Oh, that was... done wrong. Alright. Black portal... right there, thank you. Perfect. Ta-da! Just you wait, he's gonna fix that. I know he is. This is interesting. I've done that now, right? That opened the door? What did that do? No. What does X do? Huh. I am a bit confused about this one. So we have two cubes over here now, right? But that doesn't really help much. Thank you. Yeah, cause as soon as we hit that, it's just gonna spawn a new cube. I am very confused right now. I do not know what to do. Oh, a lot of help that did. Gonna help at all, though. Oh, no, see, that's the wrong direction, though. That's not gonna work the way I wanted it to. Why did I think it would be the right direction? That's my question. So, I've been silent for a while now. It's because I'm thinking really hard. I was hoping that I could get into a situation where I could get the laser pointed back at that again, and then I can have a portal on both sides by doing that. But that doesn't seem to be happening. How would I do this? Wait a minute. Oh, that didn't quite work. Never mind. Yeah, I tried that earlier, and I think I thought ahead to the point where what just happened, and that's why I didn't try it earlier. But I can still set this up. So, if we use this as a blocking mechanism, right? Ah, nuts. Not what I wanted. What I actually want is something like that. And amazingly enough, even though the laser is going way over here, it still passes through it enough. Alright. Yeah, okay, so that's what I want, right? So now, when I do this... Yeah, it respawns the cube. Whatever. But, we have a portal on both sides. The only problem is... let's try this again. So, what we want to do very quickly... black portal there. And then we want to shoot green portal up high. Oh, well... there we go, that works. And then... we do this. Got a portal on both sides. This is looking promising. Hey, I think I did this. I think I did it. Who even knows if that's how you're supposed to do it or not? Hurrah! Hurrah! Oh, and it turns off... this. Interesting. Wait, but now this is on. Does that mean we can only take one of the cubes? Snaps. So this is the one, right, that, that disables that. Let's check. Yeah, okay. So what about this guy? That's still disabled. Okay, so we can take this guy for sure. Is there... or is there not... a way to obtain the other guy. Like, we could do it the cheaty way, we could grab it through here, right? We could potentially... yeah, we could... potentially... we'll save here, and if that's something that we need to do, which I doubt, then we might do it. What's the deal with that? Oh! That's something I have not seen before. So, it seems we did not need to do the cheaty thing. But, we can. Right after I get past Audrey Hepburn. Wait, now this... this is back on now. Interesting. That also controls this fizzler. Interesting. So that- yeah, I think I'm not supposed to be able to get this cube, but whatever. It doesn't matter, I've completed the map anyway, so... Well guys, as always, thank you for watching, and if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike. It's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!